is going to be another spray sounds video. I know a lot of you guys have asked for another one. A lot of you said it was your favorite, so here you go. I'm going to mix it up a little bit, and I'm going to use this one, which was everyone's favorite, and I'm also going to use this one. Some of the regular spray sounds just around the mic, and then I'm going to put a like a plastic bag thing over the mic, and I'm going to try to get some cool sounds from the, like, spraying it like at a distance a little bit and getting, you know, the water sounds and stuff on top of it, and hopefully it'll sound cool. I guess we'll find out. Let's get started. I'll start with this one since this was everyone's favorite. Just the tripod just a little bit because the stand for the mic, because the water was actually dripping off of the tripod and hitting the stand, and it was making like a little beat. It's annoying. But let's try this again. Thank you. switch over to the other bottle for just a minute. This one was another favorite of people's. So I decided to take the two most popular ones and use them in the same video. super, super cool. Because that gives me like a million new videos I can do. Your massage videos, your cleaning videos, like even better close-up whispering to some extent. Like, I absolutely love the Blue Yeti. Especially for just rambling talking videos. But having the 3DO would give me lots more like options and other cool ideas and stuff I can try out that I just can't do with this mic. Since it has the completely separate channels, like separated mics on left and right. So good. myself in the face. Because I gotta make sure I don't spray that way. Because then you guys will get covered. Sounds good for you guys. Sounds pretty cool for me. Myself. Switch over to the other bottle real quick and see how it sounds. That's more like a misty sound, I guess, or like a, I don't know. Thank you. it sounds like it's like a underwatery type of sound with all of it hitting at once. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to the other one for a minute. Switch back to the other bottle for a minute. I said a second ago, I'm spraying it directly myself. This one might be a little harsher, but I'm gonna try spraying directly down, like towards it instead of up and letting it fall down. Like, it's hard to get the that I'm not in frame, it's hard to get like an angle with this from this side. Switch back to this one for just a little bit longer, and then I'm gonna have to call it quits because my floor is getting absolutely soaked. I even have towels like laying down and everything, and it's still just drenched. My tripod's done. Not that I'm worried about it breaking, because it's perfectly fine, but just concern of mine. I guess it'll add to the effect. So it's got a little bucket of water down there I need to get rid of. Well, I hope you guys, one, can hear me, and two, that you enjoyed the video. Something a little different, since I already did another spray sound, so I figured I'd incorporate the spray sounds from the last video with something different. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Feels like I'm talking into a